We now know more about a shooting in Oaklawn that critically injured a woman. Sedgwick County Sheriff's Office says a 19-year-old female was critically injured after being shot in the leg on Sunday. A 17-year-old male was arrested at the home. The sheriff's office says the two are in a romantic relationship, but didn't say what led up to the shooting.